coming in my car.
Yeah, my wife. Yeah, suck. Let me hide out of here. You hear me? We can't talk.
Traveling? Huh? Traveling, yeah.
Hey, problem. Mine don't have one of these.
What? I'm out.
I'll
get you one.
Oh, okay.
I said
you're
gonna get you one, so I'm
gonna
keep my head. Okay.
And I'll get you a
mouth.
Yeah.
You know.
That's recording.
Yeah.
Don't let that work.
Me out,
you ain't got to tell me. Nigga, I went to the other front and didn't rush and come here.
Man, can I go
get
the
talking about that. That's from Corey. You know y'all, they had that thing up there too high. And the guy that was playing here, you know he
swiped
my car.
Man,
put a bit
there. Shh. He put a bit there. Mm-hmm.
He showed it.
You know he didn't mean it, though.
No, he's
a
heap.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
He told you.
I saw somebody over here with you, so I don't know.
Thank you. I'm
trying to hold it.
You want to hold this? Here, you hold this, and I'll hold this up.
Therefore commit
his body to the ground. Earth to earth, ashes to ashes, dust to dust, looking for that blessed hope when the Lord himself shall descend from heaven with a shout, with the voice of an archangel, and with the trump of God, and the dead in Christ shall rise first. Then we which are alive and remain shall be caught up together with them in the clouds to meet the Lord in the air. And so shall we ever be with the Lord, and forever comfort one another with these words. May the grace of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the sweet communion of the Holy Spirit be with you and forevermore. Amen.
Family and friends, this now conclude our services. You may return to your home.
I'm going to go to the hospital. Turn right on me. I don't know. I love it.
Go in, man. Amen.
See, like what you got to tell me, the guy told me the other day, he saw my food on the internet, right? Uh-huh. He said, oh, you can do some side agitating. So I'm going to say about you.
You
can't
get no
Okay, we always run to each other. Power off. All right, okay.